I want to show you more and talk more about those antique finds from my reel last night, but there was one, actually three things I want to show you quickly right now that are right here. So this book that was in the back here, I have to show you this because it's the coolest thing ever. So it is a painting and drawing book with the Tale of Peter Rabbit. So old, I forget the year on it, but basically it shows you the page and then the person would color their own over here. So when you look through here, they loved the color peach or yellow, or it did that, it like became that color over time. But they have all these cool things, like even the coloring books back in the day, guys, even the coloring books were better, but it's the whole, like it goes through the whole story and then there's like coloring pages. And I just thought this was such a cool find. I forget, I say this every day, but everything is just all over the house because of construction. There's not one room that's done, so everything's always moving. But these are the three books that I got, the Beatrix Potter books, but this is The Tale of Peter Rabbit, obviously. But this one, The Tale of Pigling Bland, I don't think I've read this one. I need to look through my collection still. But that was really interesting. And then the Roly-Poly Pudding I thought was super interesting too. So this one looks kind of like that. But anyways, these were... Oh, and I had one more. Forgot about this one. This one is when Peter Rabbit went a-fishing. And I do not have this one. And this one is interesting because there was different characters that I hadn't seen before. Like... this little boy here. So anyways, just cool thing.
My love language is being weird and seeing who it scares off and who it convinces to stay. My love language is being weird and seeing who it scares off and who it convinces to stay.
Over and over, I keep going over the world. Once when you walked beside me, that inconceivable, that unbelievable world we knew, when we two were in love, and every bright neon sign turned into stars. And the sun and the moon